singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It'll be Braun Strowman versus Brock Lesnar.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and
working over the arm, trying to break it down.
Oh, what a suplex! This guy has strength, that's for sure.
Brock Lesnar putting it all on the line here with his title defense.
What can we expect from him in this championship match?
Brock Lesnar is here defending his title, and if I know anything about him, he's not going to give up that title easily.
You know, the WWE is without a doubt the best bargain in sports entertainment in the entire world, and this match is just further proof.
The WWE audiences all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the beast incarnate. Brock Lesnar is 100% real. He attacks his adversaries with a ferocity that can only be described as bringing the pain. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Not looking good for the champ here.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is gonna feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Great point, John. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
And there's the kick out.
And just in time. Nice.
King, the physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of his opponent is like nothing the sports entertainment business have ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure wrestling machine.
Well, you can tell when Brock Lesnar enters the arena because the audience erupts.
And then it goes into a hush to see what Brock's going to do next.
Brock Lesnar instills fear in everyone because of the brutal beatings he inflicts on his opponents. The fear is very real, and so is the pain.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
He saw that one coming.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the buck. Lesnar goes for the cover. And a kick out, much Nobody's surprised.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. Oh, what a suplex! This guy has strength, that's for sure. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Suplex City, but someplace nobody wants to go.
Gotta be careful here. This isn't a no disqualification match.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Here we go. Championship on the line. The champ retains.
Soon.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.